Lexi, you're a senior here. How's the season going so far?
So far this year, we haven't been as strong as we were last year. We did lose a couple of key competitors, but there's definitely room for growth this year, so I can see us just going up and up.
Now, you had a shoulder injury last year. How's your health been this year?
This year, I've actually been very clean. I've been doing PT, ice, everything to do to take care of myself, and just when it hurts, just take care of it and do what I can.
What do you like most about gymnastics?
Personally, I like being with my team. I feel that they're very supportive, and I just like having them to support me.